Do you have a way of gauging how well the food industry understands the new standards?
Well, thanks for that question.
How one measures compliance with FSMA as we move into the compliance period. I think that is a very important metric for us to use as we measure the potential impact and value of FSMA. I mean, ultimately, the main metric for FSMA's success will be what those trends that we see in the food net do. That is going to take some time to be able to see the impact, especially because the compliance dates for several of these regulations don't occur for several years. But as we try to collect and assess that information, it will be important for us to have other types of measures that we could use to assure that FSMA is having its intended effect. And one of them will be, as we start doing inspections and gathering information from those inspections, we'll be able to look at the level and degree of compliance, and that will certainly be the metric over the shorter term that we will use to see how successful we're being in implementing FSMA. So it's a work in progress, I guess, would be the answer.
Thank you.